Dubai supports new project to dig wells in 7 countries for the Well of Hope program, inaugurated by Vice President and Prime Minister of United Arab Emirates, His Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum. The Dubai municipality will dig wells to benefit 34,300 people in Bangladesh, Benin, Brazil, Mali, Mauritania, Niger, and Tajikistan. Well of Hope is a project in which 20 businesses and authorities in UAE donate water via a virtual pumping device, showing how simple individual efforts can help less fortunate people. Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum Global Initiatives will contribute the water that each organization's personnel pumps to those in need around the world. Our loving gratitude, Dubai, United Arab Emirates, and Your Highness Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum for your noble work for thousands in need. May all global citizens be blessed with fresh, clean water in Allah's abiding grace.